This man doesn't sleep. 80-year-old Thai Ngoc has not slept since 1962 after a fever in his childhood. He says he does want to sleep like everyone else and tries every night but is unable to. He went to the hospital and they told him.
They don't know.
Many say this might be because of PTSD from the Vietnam War. But he claims he does not know why. Every night, instead of sleeping, he
working in the nighttime, making rice wine.
We may never truly know why.